It's a tanker painting in the Nobilinka Institute.
Oh.